Moving up today at number 2. Marco Pellegrini was doing everything possible not to cry, but it ended up being too much for him and he slumped into his seat and let the emotions pour out. Pellegrini, the team's administrator, had just seen his son, 16-year-old Petro, score his and the side's second goal of the night in a Serie A game against Lazio after coming on from Riccardo Cardo Centurion on the first half. Topping today's NX Daily Top 5 Sports.